Celtic fans are up in arms after the club sent a letter to season ticket holders confirming briefs cannot be used by family and friends. The Parkhead club clarified its position on season tickets in a letter to supporters sent by ticket office chiefs. Celtic say the rule exists to ensure safety and security and keeps the club compliant with SPFL, Scottish Professional Football League, regulations. The letter says that season tickets for Celtic Park are for use of the named season ticket holder only, and the use by and third parties, including family and friends, is not permitted. The club said, "We hope that by clarifying the club policy on this matter, it may prevent any confusion or issues arising in future." The letter highlighted season ticket terms and conditions on the official Celtic website, which warns that fans passing, reselling or auctioning tickets to others will be prohibited from receiving tickets from Celtic FC. Supporters are also reminded that they should only occupy the seat allocated to them. The site says, the move sparked a critical response from fans on social media, who quizzed Celtic supporter liaison officer John Paul Taylor about the issue. Craig Ewell wrote, "That letter's an absolute disgrace. Would you rather season ticket holders pay and not turn up like last night?" Quote, others like Gov and Emerald Celtic Supporters Club were more abrasive about the letter, saying that if a member can't make a game, they will give the ticket to a child or an adult free of charge, and questioned whether the club would rather see the seat not used. Another, Daniel Maxwell, added, "It's my seat ticket. I've paid my money for it. If I can't make it and give it to someone else that I trust, then that's on me." Half the stewards outside the ground can't tell the time, let alone do security checks. Waste of a tree lettering us all. Letter is condescending at best. Quote, another said, "Total nonsense from the club, and I'll give my season ticket to whoever I like if I can't make a game." Meanwhile, some supporters defended the move. One fan said, "What's the big fuss over Celtic sending out this letter? There is no way they can tell who's using whose ticket. Seems a total waste of paper and time." Quote,